Welcome back, Barry at, where stories are always intact. Join the fun, let's all react. Barry, yes, that's a fact.
Insyt? I don't know. I don't know how you say this rapper's name, but this is some underground stuff. This is going to be going in the graveyard. And you guys can watch the graveyard in the first link in the description below if you dare. But yeah, this is Venus and Serena. Yeah, Venus and Serena. This popped up on my YouTube for you. Yeah, it's an underground song. I'm excited to see what this is about. Is this going to be a bop or a flop? Because, I don't know, on the graveyard, you never know what you're going to get. It's either going to be a bop or a flop, because these underground artists are so unpredictable, and it's either literally a hit or miss. It's either a trash song or a fire song. So, we're going to see if this is a bop or a flop, and see what this story is about. I'm going to be linking this in the description below, so you guys are going to go check it out for yourselves. Let's get right into it. Okay. Tennis. It's a nice sample. Pretty chill song. Pretty chill song. Yeah, it's just a chill song. Yeah, it's a pretty chill song. Yo, alright, that was actually pretty chill. That was But that was chill. That was a nice little chill song. I like that song. But I don't think that one's going to be going on the playlist, because I just didn't get me hyped up. It just wasn't a hype song. It was more of a chill song. So it's not going on the playlist. But a 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. I liked it. Story was good. It was a love song, I think. So yeah, nothing really bad in it. 10 out of 10. Recommend on the bear scale. And yeah, I'll be linking it in the description below if you guys want to go check that out for yourself and add it to your playlist. I'm not going to be adding it to the playlist, but I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next story. If you guys like these stories, go check out the underground playlist, because there is some crazy stuff there. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's story. Oh, and if you did, smash that subscribe button and smash that like button. And I'll see you guys in the next story. This has been Bear with a Story, because if it ain't a story with Bear, then it ain't a story at all. Skrrr.